ever define her character, maybe her personality. Now, if I talk, I've seen this ad, I just don't remember the brand name, about sleeveless. Like, how much more do you see in a sleeveless than sleeves? Because practically sleeves is up to this much and sleeveless is this. How much more area is exposed? So that ad was such well conveyed that when a woman is standing in a sleeveless thing and the sleeves thing, how differently we start judging that woman. Okay, she's extra modern maybe. She's too modern. How can you see that? We are modern by our thinking, by our approach towards life, by the things we do. Priyanka Chopra once mentioned, I was really impressed by that saying, we look for equality with men. We look for equality, like we should go for parties, we should get equality in smoking and drinking, but we should not see equality in both. We should see equality in the hard work we do. And we should get equal opportunity to stand by as men get to stand. So once you're successful, once you're in a particular position, trust me, nothing will matter. And your clothes just define a personality of you. Like every person has some different set of choices. Like some people are very fond of black and white. Some people, you can't judge that girl is like really, she has no colors in her life. She is not full of fun loving. I know many people who love black and white and they love fun and they love to have gala time. So by wearing black and white, maybe she's a party animal. Maybe she is it doesn't mean she's always formal. Like black and white, generally when you think of black and white, you think of, you know, formal occasions. So a woman's clothes can never ever define a girl's character at all, at any point of time, not even for a single moment.